Guys, we will solve the lab SQL injection attack, querying the database type and version on MySQL and Microsoft. The level of this lab is practitioner, and the goal is to display the database version string. Let us access the lab. First, make sure that you're proxying your traffic through Burp, and switch to a Burp proxy and activate the intercept is on button. Back to your browser. In the category section, choose one category. I use the gifts category and click on it. And in Burp proxy, send this request to repeater. Deactivate the intercept is on button. Now open the Burp repeater and put the following string to the category plus engine plus null to determine the number of columns that are being returned by the query. And this one, send, oh, sorry, I forgot, select, plus select. Okay, now send the request to the application. You see we received an HTTP 500 internal server error. We append a null. Null and send the request again. And now you see we received an HTTP 200. Okay, that means we have two columns from the database. Now we have to figure out which column contain text, maybe both of them. We replace the first null with a binary string A, B, C, D. Send the request to the application. Okay, we received an HTTP 200 okay. Now we replace the second null with an arbitrary value 12345 and send the request again. And you see we still received an HTTP 200 okay. Now put the following string to the query plus add version comma plus null and send the request to the application.